Morning kids, today I will explain you the chapter 2 of SST, different landforms of the earth. I think kids, you all must have seen landforms, so many landforms you have seen, like mountains, valleys, plains, beaches. Okay, you all have seen now? Yes. So there are three major landforms of the earth: mountains, plateau and plains. Once again we will repeat: mountains, plateau and plains. These are major landforms of the earth. Then there are minor landforms of the earth also. These are deserts, coasts, peninsulas, capes, islands and isthmus. Isthmus, what is this? Isthmus. Okay, now mountains. What are mountains? Mountains are rocky masses of land that rise very high above the land. As you can see in this picture, this is the tip of the mountain and we called it peak. What is the name? Peak. And there are so many mountains and they are interconnected. That's why we call this mountain ranges. The interconnected chains of mountains are called mountain ranges. And children, mountains can be young and old. Young and old. Some examples are the Himalayas, the Rockies, the Andes and the Alps. I hope you understood this much. In the next video, we will discuss more features of this chapter. Thank you.